jumping straight back into it. For it seems like we have some people in here, I seen. One, two. That's about it right now. Okay. No? Three. Okay, now there's more people showing up on screen. What? Yeah, okay.
Man down.
He's coming upstairs. Okay. I think we're good. Definitely don't want to jump down there. Now we're going to be going down a floor. I think I'd rather have the humans than the machines, to be completely honest. There is water down here.
No space.
For what? I really don't even use the traps. I probably should, but I don't. Is that a giraffe? Is that one of the giraffe heads? Why is that down here? What now? Investigate the cultists. Don't worry, I'm banging through this to learn why they are here. Alright. Are there any people though? There's something over there. Something down there. And no people from what I can tell.
Must have been a cave in. A big one.
Other people. There's people. Grapple down too. Don't know if that would be a good idea to grapple down right now.
Full already.
Yeah. Thank you. Okay. Don't move. From. There's a lot. There's a lot of people in here. I think somebody is here. Haven't been discovered yet. That's how we roll. There's a lot of people here though. Are you coming up here? There's not a way to get up here, is there? No. Bink. Bink. Oh, I already got him. Taking them down one by one. Hey.
I should switch.
No, we're not. I can't be everybody, though. Somebody over there. Hiding. Keep hiding, that's helping me out. What the fuck said that? Yeah, there's still a lot more. I knew it. Over here. Huh. I'm just sure that's a body. Those are just natural resources. So much more people. Hmm.
One of us died over here!
Dang it. Stop it. Ain't nobody fell for my trap. Fall for my trap. Yeah. I'm enjoying this, but at the same time, it's like really. No one likes my trap. No one. There's nothing wrong with my trap, man. My traps are amazing. I'm like Fred right now. Like, can somebody step in my trap? But Daphne, you love traps. I'm just out here in the open now because I know that I can get away with it. Like, for instance, right there. I just know that I can get away with it. Especially if I use the right arrows instead of using the arrows that I thought would be good. But those are better against the machines, not humans. How many more people? One over there, one all the way over there. Better be what? Huh? Get out of here. It's still a person? What's in the box? You know what's in the box? A head ink. What's in the box? Okay. That I was missing over here. On the other side. Get the one, no, and that's supposed to be the supply crate. Go over here.
I can't spare the weight.
Yeah, it is one of those giraffe's head. Do I have any actual people? Medical. Something over there. There's actually this little person here. That purple thing is still in here. Maybe I have I'm gonna save. Because I can get one more, and then I can get that grapple. Where was this again? Corruption. Yeah, probably. Let's see here. Inventory. This stuff right here. I can get rid of one of these. At least be 4 health in this. need to go. I saw where I needed to. Right, okay. I know I needed to go. I'll find it again. Okay, there was like a stairway upwards. I don't, it could be this over here. No. I saw where I needed to go, but right here. Okay.
Leave something else behind.
I saw that that was like a frost. Both of these are 12. Okay. But apparently it's not this way. That was just to get that. Let's... No. No. What am I doing? I have to go that way. And then keep going down and about. Okay, okay. Let me just flag this. Still good. I'm pretty sure some will appear somewhere. No? I just need to go to the core. Which is not down, so don't jump. It's down this way. I don't need to... Yeah, I think I do, actually. Just gathering up all the medicine I need. Because I feel like there might be some kind of boss right here. There's somebody all the way at the end. Override the core. I can do that. I just need to take care of everybody in this place. Right now, there's 4. Okay. I have to hold my breath. Thank you. Where you at? Yeah. I'll come back and get you if I need you. I don't have enough of the other bows. Definitely a lot of these in the way. I will in a sec, just because I feel like I'm gonna have to fight whatever they're afraid of. Alright. Either that or they're just real easy. Which I actually think it was just real easy.
That's it. More machines I can override.
Pick it up. Saber tooth is to make sure saw tooth body's fire. So yeah, I'm just gonna keep shooting flame bolt at it the best that I can. Is it dead? Is it taken down? for real.
You can't run from righteousness.
For real. I did it, guys.
Forget about traveling light. Heavy. It's hard, too.
Yes, but that's not what I'm looking for. Now I said find an exit. You mean this exit? Is to find an exit. Really? That does damage to me? It's over here.
Forget about traveling light.
What? Machine core. I don't even know what that is. But I'm gonna take it. I just need to find an exit, apparently. Yeah, just a wall. Okay, that's what I need to do. I just needed the parkour to get up here. And apparently there's an exit up here or something. Actually, this is new. Haven't been this way. What did they get killed by? Hold up. They literally just got shot by something. Oh, God. Of course. Well, it had to be one of them. Thank you. Weakness. What are the weakness? Shock, tear, tear, and tear. And I think shock working on them real well. Lava. I did not see that there. That was lava. Oh, burn, baby, burn. I thought something bad was going to happen. So now I have to go back down there and do that again. Okay, no problem. No biggie. That's all right. I just feel like, oh, whatever, I don't care. You right there. Maybe I was wrong. See, and this would be the moment I would need to hook up my slingshot. And then, because I have frost and shock, but I need... Yeah. Easy. Okay. That's feel like the way out. So what's over here? What in tarnation? Okay. Terrifying. Let's go back this way and get out. Escape. Why don't I feel like I trust whatever that is over there? Because this might be a new area. Might be. Probably isn't. It's just that. Whatever. No, I think that could. Okay, we got somebody over there. A supply crate right there. Some guy right there. This one, I need this one back. I'm gonna trade it out for this one. Good. I believe we're good. Could be completely wrong in the fact that this should be the exact same area.
I can't spare the wait.
Yeah. I just believe that we might be dead because there's a stalker around here. Besides me taking care of one, they're hiding from me. No. Oh. Why can't I use this? Stalkers all over this area. Definitely get out of here. In here. Why can't I override? No, I want to override. Just give me the chance to override. I don't need to kill everything in here, do I? No, I don't. Need him to be a sacrifice. Here's a mess. Full on mess. Got time for your games. Ain't got time for your game. Oh god. Got time for your games. I'm outie. What is that? Nope, as I come back in here, I need to get myself out of a pickle. But with that being said, I'm on a ball right now. Hope you all enjoyed. If you did, don't forget to hit that like, share, and subscribe button. It's your boy, Project Rage. It's your boy, Project Rage, and I'll see you guys next time. Have a good time, everybody.